It's Nicole. I haven't been here in a while, so I'm getting real bored with my hair. I'm getting ready to cut it off. So, like, before I cut it off, I decided that I'm gonna dye it myself. So I went and got this splat double lift. I'm gonna do the unboxing with you guys. I got the, this is supposed to be for dark hair. It has the little thing right here to see what it's gonna come out to be. So we're gonna try to see if it's gonna do that to my hair. The color is Iconic Red Double Lift, a warm red with voltage power brightness. Permanent cream color with high lift power. Gives you up to 4 levels of lift. It says bleach free, so it's lifting without bleaching. So comes with this applicator bottle, color cream, deep reconstructor. I think that's the conditioner after I shampoo. And then this is color concentrates. Then we have the instruction booklet. Sorry, I have the applicator right in front of the camera. The instruction booklet does come with the gloves on it. I wanted an applicator brush, so I went to the hair store and got it for 99 cents. Because no dyes come with applicator brushes anymore. I'm gonna go ahead and put the gloves on. I'm wearing a red shirt, got a red towel on the sink that y'all can't see, so I won't mess up too much. All right. So I'm gonna go ahead and read the instructions. That's not English. Scissors, so I'm ready. Cut tip off splat developer bottle. So it's a developer bottle now. Oh, it's kind of hard, y'all. Okay. Open and pour entire contents of the splat color cream head into splat developer bottle. Kind of thick, so we'll see if this color does it for my whole head. I guess I cut it too much. This is the color cream. I'm getting in here as best I can. Is for my pico oil. Just took it out of crochets. That looked kind of rough to that. It went 20 minutes over the spring break. This oil is better than I thought it would, because it could be getting everywhere, but it's really not. supposed to be no bleach, so hopefully it don't bleed from my red toe. All right, I think I got most of that out of there. I'm gonna just put trash in here. And then I put the color concentrate in there. That's the concentrate, all right. Y'all see how red that is? I don't know if y'all can see how red that is, but that's what we do. That's the concentrate, y'all. Oh, and y'all see how red that is? Just now, blood through. Whoa. This is permanent color, y'all. I was gonna get the semi-permanent one, but I decided I went with the permanent one. Gonna do it. All right, y'all. Okay, put this back on. Shake for 1 to 2 minutes. I don't think I'm gonna shake for 1 to 2 minutes to get it. It's already mixed for real. Oh my gosh, I'm splashing it everywhere, y'all. I'm not covering this dude. I'm gonna shake it up here by the towel. I'm getting this all over my wall. Hopefully, the bleach gets off. Look like I killed somebody or something. Bit more than we start dropping. So I'm on my Brad Mondo junk, y'all. I watched a lot of Brad Mondo clips. I forgot to get a scrunchie, so I'm just gonna, you know, he always say do a sectioning, so that's what I'm gonna do. Sectioning. And I'ma just show y'all a little bit. I ain't gonna show y'all the whole thing, but dyeing it, and then I'll show y'all the finished product. But yeah, this is me doing it in sections. This joint's strong. Ooh, I could smell the dyeing process. No turning back unless I dye it black. I'm in it now, y'all. So this is me sectioning. It's coloring and lifting at the same time. That's what the bottle says. Well, if it take out my hair, y'all, then maybe my hair was meant to be cut. All right, y'all. I'm gonna be back. Hair coming out already. It's just part one. I'll be back when I got some more of my hair.